My dear friends, my purpose of life is to bring health and happiness in your life and improve your quality of life. For this purpose, I will keep coming on Ayushakti YouTube channel and I will share all my experience of last 30 years of working across the world, helping hundreds and thousands of people. Today what I am going to talk to you is actually a topic which only a woman can share with a woman. And my interest is to help you in a very critical phase of your life, which is a phase of menopause. When a periods don't come for a year, then it is known as menopause already happened. And many women get it by age 50, 53, 55 that the period stop. But we already start getting the changes in the hormone, which they call it perimenopausal stage, by age 43, 42. And because of a sudden drop in the hormones, women suddenly lose their interest in lovemaking. Each time there is an opportunity to make love, suddenly they feel no interest, they feel suddenly fear, or sometimes there is dryness in vagina, so much that because of that severe pain happens and the whole experience of lovemaking and sex is like a torture and they don't want to have it anymore. Suddenly women who were so active sexually become suddenly inactive. And sometimes it's like a ride, you know. So sometimes there is a great interest in the sexual act and sometimes there is no interest at all. So this is the time of a woman which is very challenging. And woman would definitely expect that a man would be tolerant and understanding during this period. Because trust me, this is going to pass. It will not stay like this. So just have patience for all the men who have their wife going through this phase. I would urge that they should just have a patience and just be at ease, you know, don't force anything. I studied as a child in a girls' school. So 8 years ago, we had a school reunion and around 50 women came together to meet, all my classmates basically. Everybody around 47, 48 years of age, most of them actually, 80% of them rather, were double my size, literally. And they said it is difficult to even keep my weight under control right now. But 80% of them were actually discussing, especially few of them who were very closely connected with me, intimate friends. They came and they spoke to me that, you know, nowadays we are having no desire to have any sex actually or any to make any love. And sometimes, you know, if there is desire, there is such a dryness in vagina that immediately pain is happening and there is no, it's like a torture. And I am so afraid to sleep next to my husband because I am afraid that he will expect that I will make love with him and I cannot support him and I will, we will have a problem in our relationship. So I am kind of trying to say, okay, my son wants, I would sleep with him because he is alone, this, that. And but they really were worried that they will lose their relationship with the husband in this way. So I just gave them a simple tips, very simple tips to do at home, diet and few changes in their life. And they are my intimate friends. They have been in contact with me. So within 3 months, mostly if you make these changes, all of this loss of libido, so no desire or dryness in vagina changes dramatically. And the relationship improves because of that. The love making quality improves. And they are thanking me today that some of them who were actually facing the verge of breaking relationship, their relationship were saved because of this whole regimen that I shared with you, with them. So I would like to share today with you what what is the funda behind it and what to do. So basically, estrogen and progesterone, these two are very important hormones in our life. Estrogen actually helps ovulation, etc. But basically, estrogen keeps vagina moist. It is, so if there is menopause, if there is even PCOD, polycystic ovaries, where the estrogen depletes, suddenly there is dryness of vagina and there is a problem. Progesterone basically is something that brings menstruation in us. So progesterone actually keeps the, it is mainly responsible for arousal and creating the desire of having a sex. So both of them actually depletes. But sometimes estrogen depletes in some women first, sometimes progesterone. So they always go through a phase of no desire or dryness in vagina. So we have to handle both actually at once. And according to Ayurveda, too much of vata creates this dryness of hormones. So if we handle vata, the natural moistening will be there actually. And I have seen that it does improve dramatically on through those fundamentals and keep the hormones stable, keep hormones naturally stable. So I'm going to talk to you about that today. After 45, I always tell people, always eat 60% vegetables, 30% protein and 10% carbs only. If you follow that diet, it will reduce the vaginal inflammation, because sometimes in vagina there is a inflammation and because of that the passage becomes narrow and there is difficulty entering in. So that will be reduced if you follow that. As soon as you enter 45 years of age, it is important that you start this home remedy every day. 1 teaspoon of cumin seed powder, 1 teaspoon of fennel seed powder, 1/4 teaspoon of ajwain powder, 1/2 teaspoon of licorice or jasti madhu powder, 1/2 teaspoon of shatavari powder, 1/2 teaspoon of renuk beech powder, 1/4 teaspoon of ajwain seed powder. Mix everything together in 1/2 glass of water and drink this mixture at least 2 times a day. This will balance the hormones, keep you away from hot flushes and also emotional imbalances. With that, I always recommend people to put 10 drops of pure ghee in vagina every night, because pure ghee is actually lubricating very easily. It removes vata and also it is inflammatory, both. So every day 10 drops, and you will see the difference in 3 months of doing this already, that you are having much better sex life and good quality of libido, no pain during intercourse. This is what will happen. Along with that, Ayush Shakti's certain formulas are very, very effective, and I have seen a remarkable difference happening with that. Those are Stri Sanjeevani formula. Stri Sanjeevani has a very powerful, potent extracts of Renuk Beech, Shatavari, Ashoka, Jeshti Madhu, Anantamool, which are known on a many scientific parameters, that they help balance the progesterone and estrogen availability in our body, especially during menopause. With that, Nari Shakti Churna. Nari Shakti Churna is something that helps reduce the vaginal dryness, but it improves and reduces the inflammation in vagina so well that the whole passage becomes more open, not so narrow. So penetration is easy and the pain is not there. Plus it also helps with a minor candida infections, like, because many women at that age, because of the vaginal lining being thin, get itching sometimes, and sometimes actually too much of discharge because of the infection and burning. So this has something that helps with that too. And in the lifestyle during this age, always do pranayam, anulom vilom, kapalbhati, observing the breath, shitali pranayam. All this pranayam helps keep hormones balanced. With that, if you can do butterfly posture, mula bandh, paryankasan, and different kinds of plie squats, it will keep the pelvic muscles toned and tight, because of which there will not be a collapse of vaginal wall, and that helps a lot too. So my dear friends, whatever I spoke to you today, it only came out of my working with thousands and thousands of patients around the world in different countries. Trust me, it helps. So if anybody has this situation in their life and you want to save their marriage, share the videos with them. You will contribute in their life by doing that. If you have any problems in your life, do write to me and I will be more than happy to help you.